soldiers to win and have a quarterback.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Dr. Carol Frost, and I work for Dr. Cornelius. I think I can help you.
What's happening to me?
As an insurance policy against you escaping, Stryker had you injected with a bioenzyme. It just activated and destroyed your regeneration and feral senses. I can repair the damage, but you must meet me in my lab north of here.
And why should I trust you?
Because if you don't, you'll die.
Additional support staff is needed in the Weapon 11 lab. Weapon F is at large and considered very dangerous. Civilians are to avoid contact with him at all costs.
Get into position!
Everyone's 3-2.
Check in. We've lost Weapon X's location.
Hold your fire until we surround him.
And keep your distance from him!
Wolf 3-2, check in. We've lost Weapon X's location.
Find a covered position! Move it!
What's in there that's got everyone so spooked?
Something named Weapon X. Supposed to be a real badass.
Beta team scientists are to report to Central Command. Squad commanders immediately.
Hey.
so you're my guardian angel, huh?
I simply want to help.
Wait! You don't understand! I want to stop the atrocities they're committing here, and I'm starting with you!
What's that do?
It will deactivate the bioenzyme.
All right. Do it.
You're safe now. If you go to the biomechanics lab, I'll repair your healing ability.
Hey, Doc. If this turns out to be a trap, I will hunt you down.
Then I have nothing to worry about. I brought your things.
Attention. Additional support staff is needed in the Weapon 11 lab.
Hold up. I saw something in there.
It's nothing. Just a portable turret.
I don't know.
Weapon X has got you seeing things. Let's get the hell out of here.
Is under lockdown. Security badges must be displayed at all checkpoints. To exit the base immediately.
might be in this area?
Maybe. Stay alert, just in case.
He's up there!
What the hell are you doing? I heard something out there!
All Viper squads, rendezvous at Detention Area 6.
That's us. Let's move.
Everyone's running around, pissing themselves over Weapon X's. Too bad that son of a bitch wasn't here right now. I know just how it'd go. You looking at me, Weapon X? Yeah, you better look away. Oh, for God's sakes, get off your knees and stop begging for your life. It won't do you any good. Weapon X doesn't scare me.
To Central Command. You are needed in the Weapon 11 lab. Weapon X is at large and considered very dangerous. Civilians are to avoid contact with him at all costs. Attention. Additional support staff is needed in the Weapon 11 lab. contact Central Command.
There's not much time. Place your arms in that machine.
Restraints engaged.
Hey!
Relax. This will reactivate your healing abilities.
Open up! Open the door!
Oh no, they're here already. I have to go, but I'll meet you at the neurochemistry lab. Good luck, Logan.
Phase one, complete. Phase two, complete. Phase three, complete. Process terminated.
We killed the bastard! Weapon X is dead. I repeat, Weapon X is dead.
Hey, somebody take my picture.
You sure send me a copy.
Shit, he's alive!
Let's go! Let's go!
HQ, he's here!
Attention, this sector is under lockdown. Security badges.
Maintain visual contact!
I'm gonna rip you up.
Come on.
Logan, we have to hurry. Soldiers are on their way. Sit here. This machine will repair your hypersenses.
Oh, great.
I have to leave, but the procedure will only take a few minutes. When it's done, you can exit through that door.
Thanks for helping me, Doc.
Logan, there's a little girl locked up in this sector who needs help, too. Take her with you.
Come on, I don't have time to play babysitter.
Please, Logan. She's scheduled for termination. You have to help her. Please, Logan. She needs you.